and rightly so, because alam nyo, noong, I remember when I was campaigning on the 2016, but when I'm not re-elected, the election is now, 2019, I was espousing the brave, yung budget reform advocacy for village empowerment. Tama po yung sinabi ni isang source person, hindi naman kailangan i-amend yung charter to empower the local government units because it's well within the local government code and in the constitution itself. Yung, very briefly, sabihin ko lang yung gist lang ng aking, and then,